Hi, this is Steve, and this is the new hardware I'll be trying the 3X on, or 3X2000. It's just an HK450, but much smoother and tight than the BeltCP V2 was. So it's all almost ready to fly, and not too bad. I was complaining on the forum a little bit about the friction in here. You know, it's not a Goblin 700, but that'll auto rotate just fine. I've autoed a lot worse than that, so this thing should, you know, fly great.